Ellinger with the fake. The pass is caught. It's caught for the first down. The Cowboys once again, and John Fossil able to come up with the trickery, and C.J. Goodwin hauls it in, and the Cowboys hurry to the line.
And that's what we said last time. I was like, they're not actually punting yet, Jim. When I told you that, I'm like, when they send Fossil and he sends a special teams unit out, that just means, are they going to fake it again?
Yeah, look at this. They keep the unit out there. They got Goodwin lined up as a receiver.
They're trying to get you to take a timeout. I've seen this. They're trying to get the defense just to steal a timeout.
Anger in the slot. You go.
So now they're going to send it out. So what happens is, oh, you get a scramble. I'm Kyle Shanahan. I got all my guys out here. Let's say the punt team and a bunch of people. And they keep that out there. It's like, we got to take a timeout. They're going to run a play. He wisely doesn't.
Boy, you go into a game when John Fossil's the special teams coordinator on the other side. You know that fake is always a possibility. That's the fourth time this year. They pull it off to give them new life, and now there's a whistle.
It's not a pre-snap penalty, is it?